Welcome, this is Tad the Diet Coach, and today we're going to go through a little quick tricep workout. This particular workout is very similar to what I normally do for my triceps, and I usually superset, but this is just my tricep routine. And I like to start off with the rope push downs. I sometimes do a straight bar, but the rope push downs really give me a good stretch and really also help me to really contract hard. And I'll usually do four or five sets of that. I don't count warm-ups. And I'll usually do between 12 at the minimum and 15 to 18 reps. But I'm usually just going for the burn of the pain of the pump. That's how I gauge everything. I move next to this exercise, which is overhead extensions. And sometimes I'll use a rope. This time I didn't. And I like it. It really hits that. It really gets a good stretch towards the back end of my tricep, right where the delt meets the origin of your triceps. This particular exercise here, this single arm cable extension, I really, really love because it really helps me bring out the outer part of that horseshoe of the tricep. And most of your tricep exercises tend to focus on the big head of your tricep or on the inner head of your tricep that's more towards the inside of your body. This one really helps me to turn, you can't really tell in this video, but I'm turning my wrist out a little bit and I can really feel a really good squeeze on that outer part of the horseshoe that's so hard to develop for most athletes. It's just one of those areas that we tend to naturally rotate the wrist in such a way that we really contract that inner head more than the outer head. And so some people can develop it really easily. They just intuitively contract it hard, but I have to focus really hard on it. But this is, again, like I said, I really love single arm stuff. This will be, normally I do four or five exercises. In this particular routine, I'm doing four. So we started off with the rope pushdowns, again, doing about four to five sets of each of these exercises, then overhead extensions, and then single arm extensions. And then I usually, finish off this particular routine, this kind of routine with dips. And I'll do it on a machine, or I will do it on a dip, a regular dip machine without weight. And if I do it on a regular machine, I'll just use body weight. And if I do that, I'll usually do 30 or sometimes 35 reps. On this particular one, I think I'm doing about 20 to 30 reps as well. I really love hitting high reps on this. Really helps me. So it really helps me feel a good, lots of good blood flow and squeeze. And that's the whole idea. When you hit your arms, you want to get lots of blood flow. Lots of blood flow. So this is Tad the Diet Coach saying, that's my tricep workout. A little quick one here. Try it out. This segment was brought to you by Top Secret Nutrition's Pump Igniter for a great workout and a great pump. For a 30% discount on Top Secret products, go to topsecretnutrition.com and use the discount code TAD30. For more information about Tad the Diet Coach, go to tadthedietcoach.com or like us on Facebook.